Hey, Strawberry. It's time for elimination animation. Okay, we got a total of 0 votes. Wait, what? Yeah, and the reason for that is because it's not the audience voting, it's the contestants. So here's the voting booth, and let's go.
Yeah, I can't vote for Dead.
Now I'm gonna count the votes. Deadfish is eliminated! Inside the shredder you go. Now we're gonna find out which new contestant's gonna join the show. Huh, it's a 4-way tie, so I guess everyone's joining. Now on to the contest.
Why is your face frozen?
I partook in a face freezing competition. Which is also the next challenge. Not this challenge, but the next challenge. Anyway, this challenge is an eating competition. You will each be served a food item. Once you finish that food item, you're going to be served the next food item. You'll start off simple, like just a grain of rice, but eventually it's going to get harder and harder and more gross. Until you eat the mega burger, with only the finest of raw meats, the greatest of dead skin, blood stains everywhere, and best of all, the buns have mold. And let's go. Little do they know that I've won 58 eating championships.
Grassy, are you scared of eating too? Cause I can help. Okay. Yeah, go Grassy, I believe in you.
Boo, get off. Hey Strawberry, we have 30 minutes left. All of these sloppy eaters are just eating up. That's too unprofessional for me. Just finish it. Fine. What? Carrots? I can't eat carrots. That would make me a cannibal. Okay, it's time to eat the mega burger.
What is this?
The mega burger? No, it's not. The mega burger I had the finest of cheese, the greatest of tomatoes, and the best of patties. Well, it sucks to suck, kid.
Hum nom 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 nom.
Grassy, did you just eat the mega burger without knowing?
I guess.
Grassy wins! Vote for who you think should be eliminated.